The Hyatt Regency Churchill in London was forced to evacuate some 400 guests on Saturday after an explosion occurred in the hotel's basement. The London Fire Brigade said 5 of the 14 injured were taken to hospital. According to a statement released by the hotel chain, 12 employees were injured but no guests hurt. 5 cars were also damaged in the explosion.